How much seafood is harvested from Louisiana waters?
Louisiana produces about 75% of all of the commercial fisheries production for the Gulf of Mexico. This is about 1.1 billion pounds, and realistically, this is probably a very conservative estimate because it's not taking in the recreational fishery. Louisiana is only second to Alaska in terms of fisheries production for our nation.